Here are Emily Samuelson and Evan Bates.
Two more University of Michigan students. Silver medalists last year, world junior champions in 2008, when they were also U.S. champions. Maybe it's not quite their time, 19 and 20 years old respectively, but here they are with a shot at not the 2014, but 2010 Olympics.
And I know the Olympic Committee has left the door open, but I believe and they believe whoever finishes third here will go. To Canto della Terra, sung by Sarah Brightman and Andrea Bocelli. Score well over 9 points of anybody in the competition. What makes this stand out, their wonderful three-leg extension. Look at the unison there. Every position intentional and refined.
Team of Emily Samuelson and Evan Bates.
Emily Samuelson and Evan Bates, ladies and gentlemen.
Their faces say it all. Absolutely beaming with that performance.
this final group has featured some excellent ice dancing, has it not?
Oh, it certainly has. And this is a team that's knocking on the door of the top 10 in the world. You have two teams knocking on the Olympic podium, and Kim and Brent waiting backstage. And they had the one unfortunate mishap on the opening twizzle. These two note glaring errors, and their footwork sequences, as I mentioned earlier, the quad of ice dance, where you get about the same amount of points as you get for a quad in single skating, have very, very well matched, racking up the points there for the quality of that. Choreographically, I was not as keen on this program as I was of Novara Beaumontry. Getting a hug from their coaches there. I felt their portrayal of their U2 song One was just had a little bit more, they had more levels, more nuances, and a bit more intricate choreography, where the choice of music for Samuelson and Bates was much more predictable, a steady tempo. I would love to see a variety in the tempo of their free dances, as we saw in their original dance, which brought the house down.
Well, the top three are not locked into the U.S. Olympic team. A nine-member committee meets when the competition is over. They'll make a recommendation which the full committee can approve. There are six competitions they'll take into account, of which this is the first. Samuelson and Bates needing 89.47 to place third and take the bronze medal. 89.47 is the magic number.
The technical element score is 48.03. The program component score.
And there it is. 93.73 puts them in third place. Samuelson and Bates will take the bronze medal with a total of 190.69 and make a strong case to be included on the U.S. Olympic team for Navarro and Beaumontry. They gave it their best shot. One slight little error. And now the committee will make the determination of who owes to go to Vancouver.
Get dollars to donuts. These guys are going, and they know it.